In Spain, officials prosecuting Shakira for $15 million in tax evasion want her to go to prison for 8 years. Her lawyer said she'll be fine in court as long as she answers every question with her hips, not her lips. Asked which prison she prefers and when she'll have to go, she said, "Whenever, wherever."